In this video, you will learn how to set your transaction coordinator settings within a specific account that an agent has assigned to you. To view agents that have assigned you as their preferred transaction coordinator, go to Utilities and click on Transaction Coordinator. This will display all agents that have selected you as a preferred TC. To view transactions assigned to you by agents, go to the main page of Clients with contracts displayed by client last name. The agent with clients that have assigned transaction to you will be displayed in alphabetical order. If you want to display them by address, click on Display by Address towards the top left of the screen. Click on the client name, then click on the property address. You will see the list of all contracts and disclosures and documents that an agent has created for his detailed transaction. Click on Transaction Coordinator in the Detail dashboard to the right. Check which settings you would like for this transaction. Check Allow Agent to View My Custom Deadlines, and check on Allow Agent to Receive My Custom Deadline Email Notifications. Then click Save Settings. To add your custom deadlines to a transaction, click on Custom Deadlines on the Detail dashboard to the right. Then click on Add My Custom Deadline at the top. You can select which custom deadlines you want to add individually or check the Select All. Then click on Add Deadlines to Transaction. You will want to note you will need to do this for each transaction that you receive from an agent. The eCalendar will now show the custom deadlines that you have added. For more information on custom deadlines, you will want to review the help video tutorials, adding custom deadlines to a transaction, creating custom deadlines in Utilities, and Detail Dashboard Custom Deadlines. For more information on eCalendar, please review the help video tutorials Detail Dashboard eCalendar and eCalendar for a specific transaction.